Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Age 2. In the last episode, we helped Meryl with her devastatingly horrible quest when we ended up killing the entire clan, and then we ran into an Antivan, not Antivan, yeah, the Antivan crow. What's his face? Zevron, and made Isabella, back off on the whole "I'm gonna have a sex with this guy" thing, because Hawk is very possessive. So now we're gonna find out what else we have to do out here in the mountains before we head back into the town area. So we've got who needs rescuing and the bone pit. Let's do who needs rescuing first, and I have no idea what it's for, but we'll find out in a minute. I can't remember why we're out here. And of course
You've
the
been
map.
cowering for days. Your face is gonna get
Oh
stuck that
God.
way.
My face is the least of my concerns right now.
Mm-hmm.
That's because you don't have to look at it. If you could see it from this angle, Blondie, it'd be at least a close second on your priority list.
I don't know what we're supposed to be doing out here. I cannot remember for the life of me, but and I wish the map would kind of give me an idea of where I'm supposed to go or if I look at it. Yep, that's what I thought. So we're just gonna run until we find something, I guess? I don't know. Oh, I can look at the journal. Why am I being stupid? Who needs rescuing? It's a side. Who needs rescuing? Rescue Orlana, a nobleman's daughter from bandits who are holding her captive somewhere in the Wounded Coast. Oh dear God, are you kidding me? I don't want to have to look everywhere for this girl. I don't even know why I'm bothering, to be honest. It might be out of my way. Okay, I guess we can check up here, but I doubt she's up here, because this is where the Kunari were at one point.
I'm not the outdoors type. The sooner we're back in the city, the happier I'll
Oh,
be.
who's this guy?
You are in a strange place.
Oh, he's got stush. I'm gonna show my junk. Ring of the Ferryman. All right. Cool. I'll take all your purples, 'cause I'm a rich person. All right. Well, this isn't gonna help
Tell
me.
me about it.
Wait, is there something up there? What is that guy talking about? I don't even care. All the pile of bones, huh? Kunari sword. Oh boy, I was supposed to collect those, weren't I? Oopsie. Never too late, right? Oh god, crap. And this is gonna make me go away from the map, isn't it? I'm probably just gonna be like, fuck this. Oh. Another Kunari sword. Oh, no. Sure. Yep, well, fuck it. I tried. Can't say I didn't try. Let's go out here and do this for justice.
We still need the Drake Stone from the Bone Pit.
Mine massacre. Bone Pit has been overrun by dragons! Shit! That's not good. Alright, follow this arrow first, I guess.
There was a brothel on the slummy side of Antiva City called the Bone Pit. It was entirely different from this.
Alright.
Are you ready to go in?
Sure.
Ready as I'll ever be. We'll have to look for Drakestone deposits along the sides.
Isabella and Barrett. Corpse. Ew. Alright, we found some. Oh shit. Bullshit. I hate fucking spiders worse than I hate. Well, nothing. I just hate them. Worse than everything. Fucking. Ugh. Okay. All right, we got some done.
This looks like a Drakestone deposit. I need a scraping from the deepest part.
Why isn't there anything ever easy? Except for... Oh. You guys are on top of the dead body. I'm trying to loot. There we go.
Something fun.
Now, if I can remember correctly, I think there's a gift in here somewhere for somebody, but I can't be positive because I don't remember.
There should be more further in.
Maybe. I don't know. If we find one, we'll find one. I'm not being too hard up on the whole present thing this time.
Trap ahead.
There's a trap? Where? Oh, thanks, Isabella. See, which that's what you're supposed to be doing, Varric.
There should be more further in.
Alright, Isabella, since you're so awesome, you can go disable them. Dude, I'm trying to disable a trap. Fuck. Alright, well, fine. Is that it? Oh, thank God. Okay. Nope, here we go. Wait. I'll go over here.
There should be more further in.
Tread lightly. Oh, traps. Oh, fuck. Oh, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Isabella, stop taunting the big monsters. Oh, God. It's so horrible. I can't look at it. Isabella, let's fight it from behind. Whoa, I almost died. That's crazy. That's so gross. I hate spiders so much. Do we get them all? I don't know. Because there's an arrow over here I should follow. I thought I saw an arrow. Oh, there it is. I think we just made a big circle. Oh well. Of course. Sweet. That was pretty decent. Thank God. Let's get the frick out of here. I better check over here. Seems like a devious spot to hide something important. Mushrooms? Oh! Okay, so it's not a devious spot to hide something. It could have been. You don't know. I don't know.
Thank you. I wouldn't have asked just anyone to venture in there for me. There is one more thing, but we must discuss it privately.
I am not going to your apartment privately. We'll take a chaperone. Varric, you're going to come with us. Okay, so now we have the mind massacre, which is down here, which is, I think, the most pain in the butt fight ever, and I wish I hadn't brought my darling girlfriend with me, because I forgot, but oh well. Make long matter short, melee is not fun in this game, or this fight, and I have two melee, so yay, I don't know how this is going to work out. Hopefully, it'll work out okay, but I always have problems with this damn thing. It's like BioWare and EA said, oh, this is Dragon Age, so we have to put dragons in it. Let's make a quick little duty with it in there or something, I don't know. It just kind of seems stupid. And it just doesn't seem like a point to it, I don't know. It's just a really big pain in the butt fight, and I don't like it at all. And who the hell is he aiming at? Because he's aiming at me. Now the hope is that because this is on easy, I'm not going to have a big problem with it. And because we've got Anders, I shouldn't have a big problem with death. But of course, I suck at this whole fight, so I don't know. And then this stupid fireball bullshit. Pain in the butt fight, but you have to do this in order to get the next part of your armor set for the champion armor, which is the stupidest thing ever. And they couldn't have included it in anything cooler besides, ooh, go fight a random dragon. So, and it's not even a main quest, it's a side quest that you can opt not to do that doesn't matter to any point in the game. So if you decide this is stupid, then you miss out on one of the biggest pieces of the armor set. So, it's, yeah. It's pretty fudge and stupid. Alright, dragon, get your butt down here. Oh, fireball. So that basically we wait till it comes down and it throws fireballs and your companions are stupid and get hit most of the time. Oh, it was worth it to hear him freaking cry like a girl. am I missing some stupid draglings? See, like, Isabella's just sitting there taking it. Stupidly. Alright, I don't see any baby dragons. Get off from your high porch and get down here. There she comes. Alright, Isabella, you need to heal. And you need to kick that dragon's ass. Wow, Isabella's just going to town. Alright. Where'd it go? Oh god. Fireball thing. Now we gotta fight some other baby dragons and... it's just a mess. Have I mentioned this part's really stupid? Yeah, because it is. Alright, Anders, you really need to heal Varric. Yeah, you better be healing Varric, because he needs it. Where the fuck did you heal? Alright. Well, obviously, freaking Varric has to check out for himself. Oh, and now I'm gonna have to too. Great. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna try to keep Varric alive. Oh, of course, yeah, shoot at Anders. Stupid. I can shoot her from here, though. That might help. Until she decides to give us all a dragon ball fire. Yep, like that. There we go. Should be dead soon. No, oh, no, she's not. Yeah, look at me, ugly. Ugh. See? Rinse and repeat. This is... ugh. I can't say enough bad things about this stupid fight. I really can't. Ugh. Who stunned me? Totally not fair. Varric's gonna die again.
We wrap this up sooner rather than later. What's more of this, and all I'll be able to do is bolt shift them. We wrap this up sooner rather than later.
Anders scream, oh god, it's priceless. So hilarious. Alright, let's fucking get her. Oh god, that was close. Oh, Isabel's about to die. Sure to take a health potion? Fucking great. Alright, Anders. Let's do fireball and dragon. Wow, you're running out of mana or something. Damn it. You gonna follow me, you big ugly? Of course you are. At least Ferrick is getting some done. Something done. Give her some ice, quick. Oh, here we go. She is weak to ice, so that's something. Whoops! That was sucky. There. Alright, let's give her the one heave-ho punch-a-rooney. Ah, fuck. Of course I'm gonna get stunned. Of course. Oh god, no! Kill her now! I don't want another fireball. Thank god. And of course we get the obligation cutscene, slagging, dragon slaying crap, I don't know. Alright, here's the awesome armor that we get. Oh, it is, it's in there, hold on. Warplate of the Champion. There. Now I look like the champion, whatever you want to call it. We got some other stuff here too, what's this? Funny stuff? Wow, that's... that's really bad. Alright, so there we go. Now I'm champion! Now we're out of here. We are done. We can go back into town. I think this is all we have to do out here in the mountains. Thank God. And we're just gonna forget the who's... I don't know how to do that one. Alright, first things first, we're gonna check in with, I think Meryl needs to talk to us now and get her taken care of and done, not have to worry about her anymore. Yep, there we go. So first we're gonna have a loyalty or some kind of talk.
Oh, so much death because of me. I've done everything wrong.
Well...
I'm still here. Kirkwall isn't a pile of rubble. You've done a few things right.
That's sheer luck. I should have done this years ago. You were right. You were always right. No keeper, no clan, no people. I have nobody but you. What will I do now?
Yeah, help you, Ella.
There are plenty of elves in Kirkwall who could use your help.
That's true. The Dalish always say we're the only true elves. And I've lived here for years and never thought. I've barely even looked at them. I feel like such a fool. Thank you.
Okay, and now we have a present to give her, so we'll give her that real quick.
Is this for me? It's beautiful. Do you know what it is?
Well, I thought so, right up until you asked me that.
It's Sylvanwood. Rare as diamonds. You only find it in very old, very wild places. The carvings tell a story of the betrayal. The dread wolf tricking all the gods away from the world.
I don't really want to hear about the story, so we're just gonna... yeah.
Betrayal sounds bad. Next time I'll go with flowers.
It's not bad, exactly. This was made for a keeper, you see. Guarding a clan from the dread wolf is a keeper's place. I had one of these once, and I gave it back, Marceranus.
Okay. Alright, so are you good now, lady? This probably hits my guts, but I don't care. Alright, what we got to do now? Herbalist task. Oh yeah, we give him the dragon blood, mind massacre. We talked to Herbert. Let's go talk to Varric. We're gonna close him up. We should have talked to him after we did his ghost story thing, but I forgot. Oh, there you are, buddy.
Listen, Hawk. I don't know what came over me back there in Bartran's house. I'm glad you're watching my back.
That's what I'm here for. That and doing all the fighting.
You know what I like about you, Hawk? Your humility. What are you having? Edwina, let's get a couple of drinks here.
Oh, yeah. Alright, now we have a little loyalty quest to talk to him about, I think.
Hawk? Ugh. This is awkward.
What the hell?
You? At a loss for words? I should mark this down my calendar.
Enjoy this while it lasts. It might never happen again. Look, I just want to say, it has been an honor knowing you.
Aww.
Are you about to die? Am I? Why so serious all of a sudden?
Don't panic. I just needed to get that off my chest. You know, it's 6 years today. 6 years since I found you dragging your tail out of Bartran's office. Here's to whatever comes next.
Oh, yeah.
I learned that the King of Ferelden loves cheese. He's one of us. Another of Andraste's chosen.
What the hell? Okay, Goodbye. Shit. We have to talk to Anders, we have to turn in some shit, and then do Orsino. Alright, so we're going to pause it here because this is a good time to pause it. So thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed the video, and we will continue on talking and fighting in the next one. Bye!